any evaporator can become cross-contaminated with vapors from sample, or if you dip a nozzle into sample liquid by mistake. What's nice about SPeVAP is that the individual nozzles are removable. So, if one is contaminated, you just need to remove and replace it, or clean it offline.